Okay.
Well then, let's get to trading.
It's five.
There could really be a place where people go into big buildings and give away all their money just to watch someone flip papers like the shadow of a ghost.
Okay. Five. Huh. It was because I lockpicked it. Completely bullshit. It turns out the crash actually saved me from bugging that thing out. Now we can go. Thank God. Oh, they never did. Shit. Perfect, let's see it. Handle animals really, really well when they are dead and gain a bonus damage against the living ones. No. No, I've never played the MMO nor the RTSs of Warcraft, no.
So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
Well, the truth is, I don't like RTSs that much. I'm not very good at handling a lot of shit at the same time. Let me construct this peasant here and then send the warriors there, and the warriors are there, and the peasants are being attacked, so you have to do this and do that. That's really annoying and stressful. I used to play them a lot, but I got tired of them a long time ago. I think it was when the Total War series came out. That's when I thought that their way of doing strategy is the best one.
Knows where north is, huh? Even if it can't see the stars.
Well, I like campaigns, so custom maps wouldn't interest me that much. Plus, the Total War series always is historical, which I find really appealing. If I don't have anything to play, I may play RTSs, yeah. But for example, I really like Game of Thrones, the book series and the HBO series. So I thought maybe I will like an RTS based on that. The Game of Thrones Genesis. But no, it's just not for me anymore. The RTS stuff. Planning and fighting at the same time, it's not something I can do. I can plan like one stage and I can fight in another stage. No, Genesis is not turn-based. No, it's an RTS, I'm pretty sure I played it. Shit. On the other hand, on turn-based games I can play without major problem, like Civilization. Just crashes like hell. What am I supposed to find here? For a medical supply kit. Contaminated medical supply kit. Awesome. Mostly intact, but several of the sterile bandages have been broken open and the disinfectant bottle is leaking. You can try to salvage what's there, or you can find replacements for the contaminated components. Alternately, you can use alcohol to re-sterilize the bandages. Let's re-sterilize the fucking thing. With some high-proof alcohol, you could sterilize the kid. Requires a scotch, vodka, or whiskey. Well, that's not difficult.
Well then, let's get to trading.
Well then, let's get to trading. Now I would never want to do that. Water on me. Why do I have so much shit on me? I'm going to give him the mace. Fuck this shit. The fruits, everything, all the food. Let's give him all the fucking food.
I look like a pack Brahmin to you? Come on, we travel light.
You look exactly like that to me. Fucking exactly. Okay. That might explain why I was being so bad at killing shit with the gun. The hat was not working anymore. I'm guessing that thing should give him the poisons, should I?
Well then, let's get to trading.
Just in case he will use them, because I won't. Okay, one vodka. I think vodka is the strongest alcohol there. Sterilize them. Sterilize the kid with alcohol, yeah. Alright. Let's take that as well. All those hats, I need to repair my own hat. Deliverer of Sorrows. Okay. Fucking asshole!
You don't have anything as nasty as Yao Huai, but where you come from?
Okay, let's look at this quest. Bring the supplies you've gathered to Daniel in the Narrows. Why not? What is that fucking noise? Where are the fucking Narrows? Holy shit. I desperately need a trader. Weapon is in poor condition. You can do more damage if repair. Yeah. Shit. Kill him! Fucking kill him! Holy shit. Fucking useless piece of shit.
Still looking, but I got nothing.
Ranger substation Osprey.
Compass thing always knows where north is, huh? You're starting to... Now you think.
Skin this asshole. There you hide. Appearance of the mysterious stranger. Was all time. I also need a bench. I need a lot of things, as it turns out. I need a companion that can actually do something. It's not just a weight around my neck. Whatever. Maybe he's not being stupid. Maybe he's actually trying to say he will be so stealthy as to never get noticed, like the shadow of a ghost. I wouldn't give him that much credit. That's entirely possible.
Well then, let's get to trading.
I prefer to think that he's a fucking idiot.
trading.
Yeah, he won't wear the fucking hat, no matter what. Let's continue. A freaking camp. I need a fucking trader. You're telling me there is actually no way to go down here.
That compass thing always knows where north is, huh? Even if it can't see the stars?
Shit. I guess I will have to go down to the river. Yeah, all right. Let's go. Whew, let's go. Well, the game hasn't crashed for half an hour. What an amazing record.